Hello, hello, Disney fam. I am Holline, the mermaid in Mouse and Mermaid, and today I am coming to you with another one of our monthly pin tags. We are already to November, so only a couple more months left, because we do have a couple months in 2021 to do to finish this whole year of monthly pin tags up. So let's get started. So first up, show us your favorite pin you've acquired in the month of November. Now, I don't have any specific pins that I've acquired in the month of November that I can recall. However, I did do pin trading monthly for a full year. So this is a pin that I got in those boxes, and we'll just say I got it in the November box. But it is the Aurora banner pin. So this banner pin has beautiful Aurora on it. It has tassels on either side, and the banner even has this awesome pole going through it. I believe these were a standard rack pin because they do come in multiple other princesses. But the Aurora one is just such a nice, pretty pink. November is the month of gratitude. So show us a pin that you are most grateful for. And I selected the Space Mountain pin. I was actually able to trade for this pin with my friend Sarah over at Savage Disney Pins. I'll link their channel up above. But Sarah is an obsessive collector of this specific Space Mountain pin. And I had just commented how much I love these pins, and she was so gracious in offering to trade with me for the Space Mountain pin. So that is why I am so thankful for this pin, and I am thankful for Sarah. So this pin is from the Kingdom of Cute series, and it is Little Spaceship Earth. If you didn't know, Phil and I got engaged right in front of Spaceship Earth, and so it holds a very special place in my heart. And if you're in the US on Thanksgiving, we're all gonna be stuffed, so show us your favorite food pin. And I selected this little Hidden Mickey macaron. So I have a bunch of these macarons, and this purple one is just beautiful. It's a lilac-y color, and you can see it has the Hidden Mickey in addition to a Mickey right on the top. This whole series is just adorable. The zodiac sign Sagittarius, I think that's how you say it, is this month. So I want you to show me a pin that reminds you of the sign. And come to find out, this zodiac sign is adventurous and loves to explore. And I just so happened to look up what Disney characters were for this sign, and Ariel happened to be one of them. So I picked this Hidden Mickey Ariel pin. So this Hidden Mickey Ariel pin has some beautiful hair on Ariel, and it has a nice tealy blue background, and you can see the Hidden Mickey over there on the blue background. This is a really cute Ariel pin, especially for a Hidden Mickey pin when they tend to be a little bit more simple. The gemstone of the month is topaz, so show us a pin inspired by that stone. And topaz is kind of like an orangey, yellowy, sort of like burnt color, if you will. I don't know, if I had to describe it, it would be exactly like the fossilized little rock crystal that they have in Jurassic Park. So picture that. So from that, I selected this little Simba pin because I felt like he's a very similar color. So little Simba here came in a mystery pin bag, and this whole series, the design of the characters is really adorable. And Simba, of course, is no exception. Guys, it's weather. I hope you've seen that SNL skit. But I want you to show me the coziest tin in your collection. And I selected this Mickey Ugly sweater. So this pin, I believe, was in a 2-pin pack. It has beautiful gold metal and Mickey face right on the front of the sweater. And it certainly is cozy. November 9th is Chaos Never Dies Day. Could there be a more perfect day for 2020? I think not. So I want you to show me a pin that represents the calm among the chaos. And when I was thinking about that, the first thing that comes to mind is my family and my friends. They are the ones who, even when life is just going crazy, work's going crazy, everything is just up in the air, I know I have my family and friends to keep me sane, to have me just sit back and appreciate the little things in life, and that is so important. And there's one character in the Disney world that I felt had that moment in their journey of the story of the movie, and that is Tiana from Princess and the Frog. I feel like she was so wrapped up in work and wasn't thinking about that quality family time, that quality friend time. She was just go, go, go. And in the end, she realized how important those things are to get through all of the craziness. So that is why I picked this beautiful Tiana bow pin. So this pin is a Loungefly pin, and I just love how massive these pins are. They have beautiful glitter detail in them as well, and it features the lily, I think it's a lily flower, right in the center of her bow. November 27th is Black Friday, so in honor of a day of crazy shopping and getting ready for the holiday season, I want you to show me a pin that features the color black. So I selected this rose gold mini bow pin. Now I love this pin because the metal itself is a beautiful rose gold color, and it also features a beautiful bow that has tons of glitter, and it is a beautiful rose gold color. And right after Black Friday is Small Business Saturday, which is more important than ever this year to support your small and local businesses. So I want you to show me a pin that is from a Disney small shop. So I selected from the small shop Charmed and Cozy, who has so many good pins, this Small World Fall pin. So this Small World Fall pin I got in a box swap from my friend Sarah over at Savage Disney Pins, and it features the Small World clock looking so darn happy and beautiful fall colors ranging from yellows to brown. And it makes total sense, but I had no idea that the day after Thanksgiving is your welcome day. So I want to see a pin from the movie Moana. And I selected this Maui pin because who better to say you're welcome than the man himself. So this Maui pin we actually traded for in the parks, and it features Maui with almost looks like some of his tattooings behind him, and he is looking rather fierce, ready to go take on Tahiti. Well guys, that is it with the pins, but I have a couple of people that I would like to tag in this video. First off, my tried and true Courtney over at Science Life Disney Love. You have another pin tag you gotta add to your list. Thank you so much, Courtney, for doing all of these pin tags. I just love looking at your collection, and everyone who's watching this should go check out all of Courtney's monthly pin tag videos as well. Next up, I'm also going to be tagging Sarah over at Savage Disney Pins. I've mentioned you like in this entire video, so you should definitely be doing this tag. But go check out, she's done a couple of these and she has the most epic pin collection. I don't even know how she looks through every single pin to do this tag. There's no way she does. That's how many she has. And finally, I am gonna tag my friend Britt over at Walt Life Salt Life. I was supposed to tag Britt in the October video, which came out the last day of October. So Britt, if you're not able to do this video, no worries, but everyone, you should still go over to her channel because Brittany is showing off her pins in the most awesome way ever. She is going through each movie release the whole year long and showing off some awesome pins in her collection. So if you want to get your pin fix, go over and binge Britt's channel, What Life Salt Life. Well guys, in honor of November and the thankful spirit of the month, I just want to say thank you to all of you. This year has been quite a crazy one, but YouTube has been my happy place. I have made so many awesome friends on YouTube. So many of you have reached out, left a comment, connected with me over on Instagram, and it just keeps getting better and better. So I just want to say thank you to all of you. I really appreciate you. Well guys, that is officially it. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and comment below. Tell me, what was your favorite pin that I showed off today? And finally, if you aren't already subscribed to our channel, I would love for you to join the Mouse and Mermaid family. I hope you have a great rest of your day. Peace, love, and Kwaharini.